backwards. What a great idea that was. Dog is God spelled backwards, because a dog is unconditional love. When you're sad, he's there to cheer you. When you're bad, he doesn't fear you. He's your buddy no matter what you do. Through thick and thin, he's always there for you. Dog is God spelled backwards. What a great idea that was. Dog is God spelled backwards, because a dog is unconditional love. When you cry, he'll lay beside you, and if you're blind, he's there to guide you. If you're lonesome, he'll be your companion and give you trust and understanding. Dog is God spelled backwards. What a great idea that was. Dog is God spelled backwards, because a dog is unconditional love. God created dogs to be faithful and true. That's why they call them man's best friend. You can't adopt a dog without him adopting you. So it seems to all make perfect sense that dog is God spelled backwards. What a great idea that was. Dog is God spelled backwards, because a dog is unconditional love.